kept barking in the neighborhood. You might hear him, so. Yeah, anyways, but. Can we talk for a minute? It's been longer than that. Please, I need to talk to you. Something important, please. Okay, thank you. Listen. I know me and you broken up about a year ago. Well, I broke up with you. And I know I stopped saying sorry. But listen to me. I need you. I really do, and I regret breaking up with you. I want you back. And I just can't live without you. You're the only woman I saw that has the same qualities as me. This relationship is hard, but eventually we will meet. Ever since I broke up with you, now you just don't want to have that relationship no more, but I do. I just been asking for one more chance. I promise I'll change. Yeah, I know I've broken up with you, but listen. I think it's because I my parents manipulated me to find a better woman. Now, I know you were controlling, but at the same time, you just want the best for me. You were just trying to protect me. I know I've broken your heart, but listen, there's a reason why I want you back. Both had a bad family member, but we had a bad dad. Both of us did. We're both Yanderes, and I stalked you, and you stalked me. And we had a lot in common. We shared the same qualities. You had my back, and then I tried having your back, and that's another thing that I've had a problem with. I should have had your back, too. And I'm sorry for being selfish. But listen. Just please, listen to me. I'm not making this up. I don't want you to get another boy. No. I'll be jealous, and then I'll probably have to do something that'll probably involve, you know what Yandere's do. Listen, I know it's your crush, but please, I need you in my life. You're older than me, and I'm a little bit younger, but that doesn't matter. I don't care about that. I care about you. I was trying to save money to try to come towards you, but I couldn't. I have my family to worry about. And you said that you had to wait patiently for it. I'm glad you did, but I regret breaking up with you. Please. I need you back. You to leave. I don't want you to go with another boy. You asked me out when we first met, and I I said yes because I loved you. And you loved me. No, I'm not crying. No, I'm not crying. I need you. I'm sorry for breaking your heart. I'm sorry for being selfish to you. And I'm sorry for just not being there for you. Give me one more chance, please. Trust me. Just give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. You can't leave me. You can't. I can't move on. I just can't. I just have a feeling that there's no other better woman out there but you. I did it some of them in the past, and it was something like me or something just weren't good for me. Because they were bad. And I didn't want that type of relationship. But you, though. To kidnap you in order to make you mine. Because I will do it. I wasn't asking. Okay then. I'm tired of you thinking about it. Now or never. So, I guess I'm gonna have to do this my way. Hold still. You're coming with me, whether you like it or not.